We're with Hannah Hare and Erin Smith from the SPU volleyball team. Falcons, a four-set win against a very good Central Washington team this afternoon. Erin, let's start with you. SPU was up two sets. Central came back and got the third. What did you guys talk about heading into that fourth to get some of the momentum back?
We definitely talked about just being confident and knowing that we're a really good team and that we trust each other and we just have to go out, believe in each other, and believe in ourselves. And I think we just really wanted to dial in and know that, like, we're a confident team and we're still young, but we got this and we want to prove to everybody that we can do this.
Okay. Hannah, 12 kills, 526 hitting, 11 blocks today.
Yeah.
And a couple of very late blocks there in that in that fourth. So just kind of talk about that a little bit.
You know, I mean, I think that we as a front line went out, we knew where the hitters were coming from, we analyzed their rows and what they were running, and I was very, very confident in my pins and knew that if I was late, they would drop in and get it for me, and so I just had the confidence in each and every single one of them that they would do it if I couldn't be there, and then I feel like that confidence just gave me that extra push to get there and be there for them.
A couple of big wins over a couple of very good programs to start GNAC play. Talk about the significance of that a little bit.
You know, I think that we have wanted a real GNAC season for such a long time, coming off of last year. Last year was so fun. It was definitely different. But we had a great season last year, but it wasn't recognized in the same way, and so we wanted to come out and make a name for ourselves, and
yeah.
I think that we've got a good start to that.
Okay. And Erin, what does this mean going forward? First road trip coming up this week up to Alaska. What does this do for confidence heading up to a couple tough matches up there?
Oh my gosh, I think it's great. I think it's really cool that we're able to kind of, especially in our own gym, like stand our ground and kind of be like, SPU, like this is us. And I think it's really cool to be a part of something like this. And I think traveling, it makes us, having these wins, it makes us want to go out and like win even more and just really go hard for each other because we can't do it without each other. It's 1 through 17, so
okay.
We just want to work for each other and the end goal is exciting.
Okay. Either of you ever been to Alaska before?
I have not.
Neither
All
have
right.
I. It'll be
All
fun.
Right. So looking forward to that then.
Yes, for sure.
All right. Congratulations, ladies. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.